So everything that we do is in keeping with those standards. There are sometimes stones that are so hard to repair, but you're like, no, I need to use this particular type of mortar. So the repairs we do, we used to do a lot of stone cleaning when we started out. In fact, if somebody wants to start out doing this, I suggest stone cleaning.